gang called the East Kilo Crew, back in East Kilo. Yeah. And pretty much started there, really, wasn't it? We sort of turned the music up from that. We sort of got sick of giving East Kilo shakedowns.
We had this routine where we put the back of the legs in the holes. They were like drug dealers and stuff, and then we thought,
maybe we should play.
Maybe music. We should put a front in front of the drug dealer. And
there you go.